had him join the rush or seen him join the rush on offense, how important is it for you as a forward, especially a guy that likes to pull up on the right boards, to have that guy present the stick? Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, no, it's important. I think that we're pretty lucky to have D who can do that pretty consistently. Obviously, Tanger's probably one of the best at doing that,
yeah.
But Ole's shown a lot of poise with the puck, a lot of patience, and then good decision-making when it is time to kind of join and be a factor on the rush. He's done that too, so he's got an all-around game, and he's really shown with each game he's gotten more comfortable at doing that.
When did you know? You guys always know this stuff before, even before the coaches do. When did you know? Not the decision. I'm talking about just that he could play at this level.
I think within the first four or five games, I think the first one's always hard to tell because there's so many different factors. But I think after about four or five games, you can see with each game he's getting better and more comfortable. And ultimately, you don't know what's going to happen, but I think you can definitely see the potential there. And he didn't take long to show that to everyone.